Hello students and viewers, welcome back to my channel AV Samarpan, a journey of life science. Myself Vikash. In this video we shall talk about a topic, systematics of class 11. So let's go to start. Large number of organisms present on earth. Its arrangement is very important for study purpose and some other purposes. As systematics come from a Latin word, systema means systematic arrangement of organisms. So systematics is the branch of biology that deals the arrangement of plants, animals and other organisms properly. Its naming, identification, classification. The study of one organism provides the information of the other organism present in the group. So, about systematics, different scientists worked for that, for the arrangement of the organism in a proper way. Previously, Aristotle, Hippocrates, that is, who is the father of medicine, arranged the organism on the basis of habitat, as aquatic, terrestrial and aerial. After that, some other scientists worked for that. And in 1758, when Carolus Linnaeus entered in this system and arranged the organism in proper manner, he also gave the nomenclature for the organism. Carolus Linnaeus studied about the 5,900 types of plants in a book, Species Plantarum, and also 4,326 types of animals in the book Systema Naturae, that is published in 10th edition in 1758. Simpson, 1961, explained the systematics, that is the arrangement of organisms or the study of biodiversity at every level of classification. Sometimes we feel systematics, taxonomy, classification are the synonym, but there are some differences. As taxonomy is the study of the organism by its identification, nomenclature and classification. And systematics is the proper arrangement of the organism at every level, as Simpson described it. After that, systematics is divided into parts. The first one is classical systematics and the second one is modern systematics, or classical taxonomy or modern taxonomy. In classical taxonomy, we use the morphological characters and some other characters based on single species or organism. Sometimes the remains or preserved form of an organism used for the study. That system was used by Aristotle, used by Carolus Linnaeus also, and Hippocrates also. That was not given the proper arrangement of the organism. After that, in modern taxonomy, that is the real taxonomical study, in which organisms are arranged on the basis of morphological characters, anatomical characters, cytological characters, biochemistry, physiology, behavior, genetics, etc. for the proper arrangement of the organism. In modern taxonomy, the relationship of the organism was depend on the genetical way, on the fossils record, so that its arrangement is much better than the previous time. The modern taxonomy was started by Carolus Linnaeus, and he is known as the father of taxonomy, as he used first time the characters as classical taxonomy, but he provide binomial nomenclature and became the father of taxonomy. We shall study about the nomenclature, bionomenclature given by the Carolus Linnaeus in upcoming videos. I hope after this video you are able to understand or describe the taxonomy. So we shall meet in next video very early with the explanation of nomenclature. Keep watching. Thanks to watch this video. Don't forget to subscribe, share and like.